last match of the day. So I think these two teams played last month at Akron. It's pretty close, I want to say. GV started up 2-0. It was either 2-0 or OSU started up 2-0. I don't remember. But it ended up being, I think, like 3-2 or 4-2, something close like that. So should be a hopefully entertaining match here. Evan Uderbeck, nice catch there on Owens. Israel's. Ben Smart takes out Ellen Brosk on the backside. An even matchup here. OSU with five, I think. Under 10 counts in Grand Valley. Looks like maybe 7 next. OSU down to 4. Transition play, being that's one of the nice catch there. Skip down on the ground. Lemkul avoids a team throw there. narrowly swing inbounds. Spoils one, resets the shot clock. And, yep, OSU just down to one here. And I think he got hit on the foot there. All right, 1-0 GV. Adam, how much? I was close. Thank you. Dogs looking pretty good this match. They're fired up. OSU down to four here.
Three.
Oh, Colin. So he gets his ball back. All right. OSU's gonna need a couple more catches to get in the game here. With a little chest pass off the rush there. Gets a guy on GV out. Stopping the game for blood on the hands. Late in the day, tends to happen. think, did we start? Oh, we did start, okay. No one moved, wasn't sure. Shot clocks are at 0 and 0, that's probably why no one really wants to do anything. Look confusing there. Between the drop ball and the catch, he ended up dropping both. No catch there on GV. There goes Daria again, hitting spectators. Another Peach, good catch there, scoops off the ground. Looks like Ryan Ginsburg's walking out. Ryan! Ryan!
Did anyone go in for that catch?
I think OSU just got catch right there. Had a move back call, but no one went back in. It would have been Ginsburg, but still over there on the sidelines.
Thank you. Dodgeball just had a nice catch against Israel there. Arguably one of TV's hardest throwers. I like it on his right side. It makes me nervous when the camera throws ball and hits me. Miller connects. Definitely time for a full game here, full point, whatever you're going to call it. Good if OSU gets a point with a little bit of momentum in the half. Gets out in the corner there. So we got the president and the vice president out for OSU.
Left in the half.
Let's see. OSU got 7 or 8 left. Grand Valley's gonna need to press. I want to take this point before half.
Yeah.
Like GV is not even getting across half court. Just staying back, letting an OSU throw. Time's in their favor, points in their favor. There's a toe tag there.
One, two.
Barker for OSU. Evan Ruback, nice catch, brings Bick in. Connor gets out, Peach. Grand Valley's got six. You. That would be a point, but hey, no running clock.
Keep going, keep it fighting, come on!
Yeah. Okay, two more outs to the TV, down to three. OSU trying to force a long throw, let's see. Yeah, the little drop catch. He caught the ball he dropped, not the one he threw. Therefore, it's not a catch. That was a confusion. Valley down to two. OSU got balls over. They can convert here. Their point if they want. And they're off. I think they got. Yep, down there. OSU takes the point, 3-1 GV. Smart gets someone off in the rush. Held Blaska. Pinter on the left there connects. And Israel. Granville needs to take this point if they don't want some pressure on him for that last one. Could come down to the wire. Got ball control. Team throw on the left side as he holds down the right. Yeah. Those balls all at the ground. Down to six, one more for their 10 count.
Oh, yeah!
It's 10 for us. OSU.
GV is still at 6. Okay. Pretty much even matchup. Both teams still on 15 counts. Got the okie doke. Hit him with the okie doke. All right, Shear is being secured. Counting 5-on-5 now. Shortly. Sorry to catch her on the side of the business. .1057 left, I believe. Charging up. Grand Valley's on the left side trying to make a counter. Stepped out either way. All right. OSU comes back on the point 2-3. .8:39 left on the official clock. So, let's see, teetering with about definitely one game, maybe 2 points. Let's see. Ah! tale of two halves here. So far, everyone who has been on the side with net has won. It's crazy. It's that wall ball. So you got cement block on one side and the net. So yeah, can you just cut off your ankles a little bit? Like 6 inches will be fine. It doesn't matter. There's nothing you can do.
Okay. I want you to get the shot. So get
it's not. It's the side to side. I can't get. Opening rush. I think ball control is maybe one favorite OSU. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Grand Valley's first to throw. Owen Israel's good quick catch there, just dropped it. Gonzalez gets double tapped there. All right, Miller says, who's aiming for the other guy? There's a ball below they're fighting for. He takes it. Secures the bag. Oh, looks, I think we got blood. Adam, what's your time? Wow, we're resume play here. I thought there was less people, but there's more people. Oh, I think we just finished the game. That's probably why. Elijah Thomas on that top side, blocking everything. Yeah. Under 5 minutes left. Takes the point, 4-2, probably gonna be the final. 2 minutes left.